Hi guys, I often get asked to make my cars go faster, and generally that's just a matter of putting a bigger motor on them, or a bigger battery, or more rubber bands. But it gave me an idea to see if I could make one go slower. So this is one of my old rubber band powered cars, just a cardboard body, drinking straws for the axle tubes front and back, barbecue skewers for the axles, CDs for the wheels, bottle tops for the hubs, but instead of a rubber band to pull it, I've got this, which is a music box out of a child's nighttime mobile. As you could hear, it plays a tune, and normally it spins round some sort of toy or something to make it look nice at night. So I've attached a bit of string to it, so I can wind it up, and we'll use that to power the car and see how slow it can go. There's a bit of springiness in the back axle, so initially it runs on a bit as soon as I let it go, but as soon as it's used up that bit of springiness, it then needs to slowly wind in, take up the slack, and it'll carry on its own then. So as I say, it'll run on a little bit to begin with, and then it should stop. You should be able to see this moving very slowly. think it's run out of power. Should I help it or should I leave it alone? I think that's it. I think we've used up all the available spring strength in the music box there. If I lift it up, I expect it'll go just a little bit further. Wheels are still turning, but I don't think they've got much power. Rolling backwards. Nah, that's it. Not quite the full length of the kitchen. We did a good 4 meters. That'll do.